In a time of physical isolation, distance, separation, the spatial barriers must be broken for our persistence of connection. To introduce new normals, new vehicles upon which our desires may travel, where touch is enabled again and the spaces unraveled, unfolded in layers from fingers to screens to beyond to green to experiences unseen and unsensed. To live in the pretense of intimacy.